गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, आई कैलाश सोनम फ्रॉम आदर्श विद्या मंदिर शंकर विद्यापीठ माउंट आबू। स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर स्टार्टिंग अ न्यू टॉपिक, दैट्स द परसेंटेज। बिकॉज इन द प्रीवियस क्लासेस वी ऑलरेडी डिस्कस अबाउट द फ्रैक्शंस, डेसिमल एंड ऑपरेशन विद द फ्रैक्शंस एंड डेसिमल ऑल्सो। ओके, सो हेयर the related topic of the fraction and decimal, also the simple topic is percentage. First of all, what is the percentage? The percentage is totally related to directly 100. Okay, that's totally directly related to the 100. Okay, and suppose a number is converted into 100. Suppose a box is given. If a box is given to you simply, and if we convert it into 100 equal parts, suppose 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, and 9 part. Okay. Similarly, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 9. So it is converted into 100 equal part. Now if we draw two parts shaded, then from 100, out of 100 there is a two parts of dark portion. Okay, so how many percent of dark portion? There is 2% box are dark. 2% box are dark. So this percentage related total the 100 number. If a number is given to you 100, then this one is a how many parts are given to you? The two parts, two boxes are given to you. So 2% boxes are the dark part. Okay. So similarly, in the percentage related, here are some questions. Okay. Student, here some fractions are given to you. We wish to find this fraction into percentage. Okay. So similarly, our first fraction is 3 upon 5. Write as a percentage. Write this fraction value as a percentage. So how can we convert a simple fraction value into percentage? So clearly students seen that is the 3 upon 5 is a fraction value. So if we convert multiplied and divided by 100, because 100 is the part, okay, and how many part is given to you? If we clearly see that is the 3 upon 5 of 100, okay, 3 upon 5 of 100, which 100? The denominator is the 100 part, and numerator is not your value, numerator is converted into percentage value. So if we simplify this, then we get 5 times 5 and 5 20s, I think 60, 100. So if we multiply 20 into 3, 20 multiplied by 3 into 1 upon 100, 20 multiplied by 3 into 1 upon 100, then we get 20 into 3, it is equal to 60 into 1 upon 100, and this 1 upon 100 is converted into percentage symbol. Okay, so similarly, if we wish to 20%, okay, 20% as a fraction, so what will we do? After removing the percentage, we remove divide by 100. So 0 and 0 cancel out, 2, 5 is 1 upon 5 is the fraction value. So similarly, 1 upon 100 is denoted the percentage symbol. So 1 upon 100 as it is that, then 60 into 1 upon 100, so it is 60%. So 3 upon 5 as a percent is how many percent? That is the 60%. Our second problem is 5 upon 12. Same, multiplied 100 and divided by 100. So if the 100 is not completely cancelled out, so 2 6 are 2 25 is, sorry 2 50 is, Again, 2 3s are 25s. So how much? 25 into 5, 125 divided by 3 into 1 upon 100. 125 divided by 3 into 1 upon. So 125 divided by 3. 125 divided by 3%, because 1 upon percent, 1 upon 100 is a symbol of percent. So third question, because 100 centimeter equal to 1 meter, we know that the 100 centimeter equal to 1 upon 1 meter. So what is the 1 centimeter equal to 1 upon 100 meter? 1 upon 100 meter. So 1 centimeter is how much percent of the meter? So we can write 1 into 1 upon 100 meter. So 1 upon 100 is a symbol of percent. So how much? That is the 1%. 1 centimeter is a 1% of 1 meter. 1 centimeter is a 1% of a meter. Meter percent, 1% of meter is how much equal to? That is the 1%. Now, from solving these questions, after the question is going to you, that is the 55%. Now, the fraction value converted, sorry, percentage value converted as a fraction. These value, fraction value converted into percentage. But now, the percentage value converted into fraction. So what will we do after removing the percentage? We can write 100. So 5, 11, 5, 20. So how much? 11 upon 20 value. So how much fractions value of 55? That is the 11 by 20. 11 by 20 is how much percent? That is the 55% of any number. Okay. Now the question is similar to you. What is the question is 0.7. How much? That is the 0.7. 0.7 value converted into fraction. So first of all, that is the decimal value. So we can remove, convert it into simple value. So after removing the decimal, here denominator is 10 is comes. So according to convert it into percentage, multiplied by 100 and divided by 100. So here 10 and 10, 0 and 0 cancel out. So what is 10 into 7? That is 70 into 1 upon 100. 1 upon 100 is a percentage. So how much? That is the 70%. How much value? That is the 70%. Okay. And last one is your question is 0.032. Now this decimal value converted into fraction. How much value? 0.032. So we can write 0.032 after the removing the decimal. That is 32 upon 1000 into again 100 upon 100. Here 2020 will cancel out. So what is the 32 by 10 into 1 upon 100? This 1 upon 100 is the percentage. The 32 by 10 means 3.2%. So 0.3032 is the 3.2% of the given number, of any number regarding to you. I hope you understood the percentage value. Okay, thank you.